final act of desperate cowardice. He, with no regard to the lives of his own family or others in the building, he chose to blow himself up. Not just...